My name is Ryan Monroe. I am the founder of Northern Luthery LLC, based out of Cudahy, Wisconsin, which is a Milwaukee suburb. Today we're going to demonstrate our Mantis mandolin pickup and the two different ways of installing it and our two different options for purchasing it. Today we're going to start with a hard install, which basically we pre-drilled a hole. It's about a quarter inch, a little over, and we have a simple quarter inch jack. We threaded a cable that we basically cut down to fit through the hole, and we threaded it through the jack. Now today, for this example, we're going to pull it through the F hole, gently. Once the threads are showing, we're going to go ahead and nut the washer, secure jack to the lower bout of the instrument. Now this is an invasive process, so if you can't handle it on your own, contact your local luthier to have them do it for you. The other install that we'll be discussing here in a second is not invasive, but it's also not as secure. So I'm just going to hand tighten it. Good enough for government work. Use a little bit of super glue, CA, on the brass side of the element. Now don't go crazy with it, you just want a little bit. Now it's called crazy glue, but you just want a little bit. And go. Try to get it on the element evenly, but you don't want it running. We're simply going to attach this to approximately where, if I was a soundpost, I'd want to live. Just right inside the F-hole. Hold it in place for a couple seconds. Now it's ready to play. Go ahead and plug it into a TKL PV amp with all the settings at 50%. We'll give you a quick demo of what it sounds like. Second install option we're going to discuss is installed with the clip. Simply the element would go inside the instrument, just as previously done, whereas the wire will come out to the outside of the instrument and secure to where your strap button is. Simply unscrew your strap button, fasten the clip, screw it back in. Install. If you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact us at northernluthery.com. Be happy to answer any questions. Thanks for watching.